In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
I can't hear you, buddy. Back me up. Awee! A bumbaway. But bumba.
Timon.
She's my best friend.
Friend?
Yeah. Hey, Pumbaa, come over here.
Hmm?
Nala, this is Pumbaa. Pumbaa, Nala.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Pleasure's all mine.
How do you do? Whoa, whoa! Time out! Let me get this straight. You know her. She knows you. But she wants to eat him. And everybody's okay with this? Did I miss something?
Relax, Timon.
Wait till everyone finds out you've been here all this time. And your mother. What will she think?
She doesn't have to know. Nobody has to know.
Well, of course they do. Everyone thinks you're dead.
They do?
Yeah. Scar told us about the stampede.
He did? What else did he tell you?
What else matters? You're alive. And that means you're the king.
King? Lady, have you got your lions crossed?
King?
Your Majesty, I grovel at your feet.
Stop it.
It's not gravel, it's grovel. And don't! He's not the king. Are you?
No.
Simba?
No, I'm not the king. Maybe I was gonna be, but that was a long time ago.
Let me get this straight. You're the king? And you never told us?
Look, I'm still the same guy.
But with power.
Could you guys excuse us for a few minutes?
Hey, whatever she has to say, she can say in front of us. Right, Simba?
Maybe you better go.
It starts. You think you know a guy.
Timon and Pumbaa, you'll learn to love him. What? What is it?
It's like you're back from the dead. You don't know how much this will mean to everyone. What it means to me.
Hey, it's okay.
I've really missed you.
I've missed you too.